Okay, so you want to change your icons. Go to the drive you want to change. Right click, get info. And these are a list of icons that I have. What you want to do is just drag the icon up to this area here. And notice how it changes. And that's it. Hope that teaches you how.